how to make sure your code is used correctly. Writing a code that's always used correctly can be challenging. Although we may write good comments and documentation, we cannot always trust that the code will be used in intended way by other developers or even by us. In fact, when we try to use our own code after some time, we might even forget some of the implementation details and use it incorrectly. These situations could occur in a function that always requires values within some range, or there may be a logout function that you only want to call it if user is already logged in. Kotlin has three functions called assert, check, and require, which can help us to deal with these kind of situations. In this video, I will talk about how you can make sure that your Kotlin code is used correctly. Let's start with some practical examples. Imagine that you have a function which is used for login. We will not talk about implementation details as it doesn't matter. So in this function, logically, we do not want to send an API request if empty password or username is passed. As we require parameter to match our condition, we can use require function here. Require throws illegal argument exception when its arguments are false. You can use it when your code handles direct input and verify that inputs are valid with require. We can also put useful message when we use require, which can become handy when you try to understand the cause of error. Now let's talk about check. In previous section, before we even verify username and password is not empty, what if user is already logged in? In this case, we want to verify this state and throw an exception if needed. Here, we can use check, similar to require function. Check is used when you want to verify the state of object when user does some action. As in require, we can put useful message when we use check. In this video, I will not talk about assert because it can cause silent failures if you haven't enabled JVM assertions. To sum up, as making sure your code works correctly, it's also important that your code is used correctly. Therefore, to write a better code and prevent future headache for your colleagues and yourself, you should always utilize check, require, and assert functions in your Kotlin code.